isn't it? My father named me after a professor he was fond of. I was J.D. in college. My wife calls me J. Duvall. But I'm Jerry to my friends. And now, won't you tell me who you are?
My name is Vale. V-A-L-E. Whatever appears on the passenger list, it will be C. Vale, Boston, Massachusetts.
Are you one of the Vales of Boston?
One of the lesser ones.
Well, which one? I don't even know yet whether it's Miss or Mrs.
It's Aunt. Every family has one, you know.
But Aunt what?
My name is Charlotte Vale. Miss Charlotte Vale. It was like a miracle happening. Like having your child.
Wait, all right.
And I even allowed myself to indulge in the fancy that both of us loving her and doing what was best for her together would make her seem actually like our child after a while. But I see no such fancy has occurred to you. Again, I've been just a big sentimental fool. It's a tendency I have.
Wait a minute. I was afraid you were keeping Tina out of pity. But there was no note of pity in your ridicule of me just now. Now I know you still love me. And it won't die what's between us. Do what we will. Ignore it. Neglect it. Starve it.
Starve it?
Stronger than both of us together.
Please let me go.
Charlotte.
Please let me go. Dr. Jackwith knows about us. When he said I could take Tina, he said, you're on probation. Do you know what that means? It means that I'm on probation because of you and me. He allowed this visit as a test. And if I can't stand such tests, I'll lose Tina. And we'll lose each other. Jerry, please help me.
Shall we just have a cigarette on it?
Yes.
Sometimes come here.
Whenever you like. It's your home, too. There are people here who love you.
They look at you and Tina, share with you peace and contentment.
Of course. And just think it won't be for this time only. That is, if you will help me keep what we have. We both try hard to protect that little strip of territory that's ours. Talk about your child.